Here, you can see that Julian Koo is slowly losing subscribers. Over the course of about 2 years, it has lost about 100,000 subscribers. Although it has gained about 10, but it will now be moved below that channel.